My Smith and Wesley got you laying in some alley messy. Got your family looking for your ass on Sally Jesse. We squash beef in the mold when you ain't breathing no more. Leaving your skull split like Steven Seagal. Let the cat out, flat out. Detroit's a madhouse. So I don't get offended when I hear my city badmouth. We quick to pull the gat out and set it. And leave you with more shit missing than a little kid radio edit. Stick up kids be trying to live paid. You get your crib sprayed with 27 bullets in your rib cage. Get the gaze, cock it back. Empty them pockets, Jack. Or I'ma send you flying like a rocket pack. Murder you for a bag of chips and a chocolate snack. Break into your crib, steal your shit and lock it back. 10-year-old kids be standing on the block with gats. Just for living nowadays, look at you plop with bats. Where I'm from. While I'm sleeping, I keep dreaming of death and I'm hearing people screaming. The devil's spirit trapped inside me and I want it out. I'm on a couch, bleeding to death in a haunted house. With both of my wrists slit, I'm lifted up in the air and suspended in animation like someone's holding me there. I feel somebody's cold hands wrapping around my neck while I choke on my own blood that I swallow and drown to death. But I found a breath that somehow managed to slip the clutches. Nearly blacking out from dizziness and head rushes. Tripping over OD bodies of dead.
No doubt, no doubt.
Right. Get me hot, M.
Yo, can you turn the beat up a little bit?
Get me hot, M.
Alright, yeah, yeah. Alright, thank you. Alright. Met a retarded kid named Greg with a wooden leg. Snatched it off and beat him over the head with the peg. Go to bed with the keg, wake up with the 40. Mix it with Alka-Seltzer and Formula 44D. Forget an acid tab, I strapped the whole sheet to my forehead. Waited till it absorbed in and fell to the floor dead. No more said, case closed in a discussion. We blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. Leaving you in the aftermath of Holocaust and traumas. Cross the bombers, we blowing up the house. Killing your parents and coming back to get your foster mamas. And I'm as good at keeping the promises, Nostradamus. Cause I ain't making no more threats. I'm doing drive-bys and tenant Corvettes on Vietnam war vets. I'm more or less sick in the head. Maybe more cause I smoked crack today, yesterday, and the day before. Saboteur, walk the block with a Labrador. Strapping more corral for war than Al Salvador. Foul style galore, verbal cow manure. Coming together like an eyebrow and I'll be sure.
Got an X in the duffel bag, couple of bags stuffed in the back seat, muzzled and gagged. Wrapped in bubble wrap, two lesbians, a couple hustler mags. Now grab a test dispenser, fill it up to the max with muscle relaxers. The governor of Alaska, she lost when I ask her. I shove my Pulaski sausage up in her ass, huh? While we hover over Nebraska, shooting at the fucking buffalo pasture in the helicopter. Man, I can't fuck her no faster. She screaming, grab my titty, shady, suck on those bastards. But I ain't no sucker, I won't snuggle up with her after. I'm a gigolo, bitch, I look like a juggalo rapper. Every day, man, I just seem to get a little bit dope. But shit, back down, man, I'd rather lick on the scroll than eat the fucking Optimum's pussy lips with some okra. While I watch Whoopi Goldberg sizzle with Oprah, while Rosie pussy parts and takes a piss on the soul. Forget the boner and play dick swords with the Jonas Brothers. You motherfucking mothers of Rome. It's like no other. I keep thinking of a smother than Somers. It's chemical warfare. Drop bombs like Saddam. I'm bringing the drama like Barack Obama. Playing Rock'em Sock'em robots with the Octomama. I'm Vato Loco, homie. I cock those llamas for chemical warfare.
Did I just say Octomom twice in the same rap? I'm fucking whack.
Chemical warfare.
Like this and like that and like this. It's like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm meaning relaxing in Roscoe, beating James Tart Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs.
So throw caution to the wind. You and a friend can jump off of a bridge, and if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out. I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once. You might as well die now. Met a retarded kid named Greg with a wooden leg. Snatched it off and beat him over the fucking head with a peg. Go to bed with a keg. Wake up with the 40. Mix it with Alka-Seltzer and Formula 44D. Fucking acid tab. I strapped the whole sheet to my forehead. Waited till it absorbed in and fell to the floor dead. No more said, case closed, in a discussion. I'm blowing up like spontaneous human combustion. Leaving you in the aftermath of Holocaust and traumas. Cross the bombers, we blowing up your house, killing your parents, and coming back to get your foster mamas. And I'm as good at keeping the promise as Nostradamus, cause I ain't making no more threats. I'm doing drive-bys in tinted Corvettes on Vietnam War vets. I'm more or less sick in the head, maybe more, cause I smoked crack today, yesterday, and the day before. Saboteur, walk the block with a Labrador. Strap for more corral for war than El Salvador. Foul style galore, verbal cow manure. Coming together like an eyebrow on Al P. Shore. Motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker.
What's the dilly, what's the dilly? Slim Shady, Royce the 5'9. Chilling in the spot with my man Cool Kid. Alright?
You know?
About to run some shit. All you faggot ass rappers can suck my
nigga,
dick. Yo, I'll leave your blueprints covered in shoe prints. Popping new prints, neighborhood nuisance. Murder your family for 2 cents. Making your crew tense, brains too dense. Leave a mic for 2 minutes. Fresher than a whole mouthful of chewed mints. Giving you rude hints, cause if you whack, I'ma tell ya. I got the issue with a dish you, and next month's source I'ma mail ya. You a failure, style staler than a bowl of hardened rice. It's garden slice, I flunked kindergarten twice. But you ain't hard nice, you sure ain't serving no bids. Singing you diz like singing a damn virgin with kids. Creeping like a phantom, holding my dick like the player's anthem. Holding what? This microphone for ransom.
What?
Yeah!
Bitches ask me why do I talk nasty. Grabbing ass if every trashy whore that walk past me. My crew's on drugs, looking like zombies. Smoking bomb trees, racing police and
yo,
die zombies.
Lock, cock, and explode, way beyond biting a nigga. Get hungry and disconnect my jaw, swallow you whole. I'ma probably blow, go to hell hole in the mill. Street smart, undereducated, overskilled. I'm tight to the vest, you wanna rip me off and try. I fight to the death, you wanna piss me off and die. Curse niggas to try, I'm the first nigga to bust. You the second nigga to pull and first nigga to die. How dare you think that you gleam like the rest of my team. You a bitch, you like a chip off a baguette in my ring. Stick to my words, so I don't threaten niggas no more. If I make you a promise, then it's safe to say that it's honest. My guns is tired from being fired, while yours sit on the shelf. I'm like a song concept in itself. Choking my weapon, burning your vest. And 9-9 rap niggas learn from the best and hope to be second, nigga. Cool Kid, nigga. What? Royce 5'9. Slim Shady.
Fat shot!
Motherfucker.
Yo, yo.
Slim Shady. Yo, yo, yo.
It's only fair to warn, I was born with a set of horns and metaphors attached to my damn umbilical cord. Warlord of rap, little bastard with a 2x4 board and smashed into your Honda Accord with a 4-door Ford. But a mortar drop on an acapella, the chopper fella, the mozzarella, worse than a helicopter propeller. Got you locked in a cellar with your skeleton showing, developing anorexia. When I'm standing next to you, eating a four-course meal, watching you starve to death with an IV in your vein, feeding you liquid Arvacet, pumping you full of drugs. Pull the plugs on the gunshot victims full of bullet slugs. So we're picked up in an ambulance and driven to receive them with the gases ripped out of their pants and given a less than 20% chance of living. Have a possible placement as a hospital patient. Storming the dead bodies in grandma's little basement. Dr. Kevorkian is a ride to perform an autopsy on you while you scream I'm still alive. Driving a rusty scalpel in through the top of your scalp and pulling your Adam's apple out through your mouth. Better call the fire department, I've hired an arson and set fire to carpet and burn up your entire apartment. I'm a liar to start shit. Got your bitch wrapped around my dick so tight you need a crowbar to pry her apart with. Motherfucker. Slim Shady, bitch, recognize for the 9-9. Album February 23rd.
Watch you turn everything into a game of joking ass. And both of us know we can't discuss the situation. Like
like it's all these confrontations just results in accusations and insults. So why we just let it go for now? We need to be, it's over now. What goes around comes back around, believe you me, low for now. Come here, you fucking.
Come here, you fucking black style books, wild order. Be the bitch nigga from the hood.
Around your throat. It's just a matter of time until I'm closing and it won't be long. You shouldn't go walking around and sticking your nose in where it don't belong. Cause every time you tuck it when you're stretching the truth, there's gonna be one more flying up, but you're gonna catch in it too. Look it, come here, you fucking.
Come here, you fucking black style books, wild water. Be the bitch nigga from the hood. Come here, you little black style books, wild water. Be the nigga that's up to no good.
And going behind my back, snitching, good for nothing but trouble, causing, instigating facts. Switcher, you were the least that I suspected. Tell the puzzle, fell in the face with every piece that I selected. But I never let that crap happen again. You come back, babbing again. Catch it smack dab in a chin. That's for backstabbing a friend. Cause every name in the book would be enough. So I just figured I'd say your name in the hook. Check it out, come here, you fucking.
Come here, you fucking black style books. Wild water, be the bitch nigga from the hood.
Locking the fire hose where the nozzle is. For the hospital, steal the blood that tests positive. Take it home, pour it in the coffin, drink lots of it. Trying on your mother's clothes, trying to get these bras to fit. When she comes home, I'm waiting in the closet with a knife hiding my quiet and probably hit a faucet drip. All my life I've been a foster kid. So if I die an early death, suicide's gonna be the cause of it.
Too hard, yo, I done hurt first. We can get in two cars and accelerate at each other to see which one will spurt first. Two blind bandits, panic, whose mental capacity holds that of a globe on top of nine other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil. Intelligence level is hellier than treble. Beacon on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man, disgrace to race. An atheist, intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track sight without source. I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. Fear one, get at you, stash you in the back of a Chevrolet. Spitting shit at you faster than your eardrums could ever play.
This is what happens when bad means evil.
Eminence exclusive. Blue Royce featuring Eminem.
Above the law, without a mistake, we'll be legal. I need eager to be legal. Please leave me with keys to your D-Beagle. I breathe ether and three lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Release the rage on anybody who squeeze the range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
Nah, I just wanna shoot up and I'm pissed off cause I can't find a deep.
The disaster address. I'm bad enough to commit suicide, survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger is funny, actually my flavor's similar to a waiter. Cause I'll serve any stranger with money. I fade a hundred men until they joint change while flipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. I got a lot of ego. I got knowledge leaking out of my cerebral. Now that I got people, I can rock evil. While I'm ill on the beat, I hit you in your ribs so hard your fingertips will touch the floor while you're still on your feet. I'm blazing them seeds at the same time amazing to see. Somehow, the seeds ain't that eyebrow raising to me. Destroying the track, unemploying the whack. Exploring the facts while my man Eminem is withdrawing from crack.
I just want to burn your house down for the mouth now. And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna meet you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in the bag and charge people to breathe. You see, this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel. We'll be waiting.
See you in hell.
Baby Sadie, voice to 5-9, Wall Street.
Yo, 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 what up?
I'm Eminem.
It's me, Sadie. Brothers in Detroit, you know what I'm saying? With my man DJ Uta, Dirty Dozen shit. You don't know about some Dirty Dozen shit. So just shout out to AL, 13, Wordsworth.
Distorted, ordered by the court to be aborted. Snorted, right before these vocals were recorded. Morbid, too perverted, stay alerted. Went to the club, murdered the first slut that flirted. Deserted, abandoned by my mama and it hurted. The worst nut my daddy ever spurted. Screaming, cussing, buzzing when I'm busting. Open source pussing, I need another dose of Robitussin. Fussing over nothing, an army couldn't call me. Bitchin' like a lady, shady like a palm tree. What the fuck you call me? Who you calling soft? I'm still fresher than you, and bitch, I'm falling off. I'm horny, and corny girls wouldn't even cross my path. I'm so dirty, I don't even wash my ass. Never took a shower, cower from a scour. Prowler, clean your house out in half an hour. What's your flavor? How you want it? Ripe or sour? Rifle power, snipe you from the Eiffel Tower. Too much weed, I'm about to malfunction. Styles drunken, carjacking now dunking. Slim Shady, peace.
Strictly
Game wreck with my man swaying tech. Freestyling on the mic, rappers ain't know what's coming next. Yo, I'm in effect, breaking necks, casting checks with glass and necks, smashing decks, freestyle right off the top, rappers ain't ready, cut them like a machete, the Freddy of rap, hold it steady, busting rhymes off the top of the dome with a popular poem, forget a team man, I can stop you alone, killing rappers, rappers ain't ready for the way I...
You know, there's a story behind that there saloon. 20 years ago, 2 outlaws took this whole town over. Sheriffs couldn't stop them. Quickest damn gunslingers I've ever seen. Got murdered in cold blood. That old saloon there was their little home away from home. They said the ghosts of bad news still live in the tavern. And on a quiet night, you can still hear the footsteps of Slim Shady and Royce the 5-9.
I don't speak, I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person, I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph and the noise is spread, picked up and transmitted through Royce's head. Trap him in his room, possess him in Royce's bed, till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side, he made a choice and said,
"Too hard, yo, I didn't heard words. We can get in 2 cars and accelerate at each other to see which one will swerve first. 2 blind bandits panic, whose mental capacity holds that of a globe on top of 9 other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil. Intelligence level is hellier than treble. Peeking on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man. Disgrace the race of an atheist. Intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track site without source. I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. And stay over work. It's like the Nazis in the nation collaborating, attempting to take over the earth.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Above the law, cause I don't agree with police either.
Me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal. So please leave me with the keys to your Jeep Eagle. I breathe ether in 3 lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Releasing raids on anybody in squeezing range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just wanna shoot up and I'm pissed off cause I can't find a decent
The disaster
pain.
Of dreads. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger is funny, actually my flavor's similar to a waiter. Cause I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men until they drinks change while slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it, murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Whipping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fists wrapped in gauze. Dipped in glue and glass, I'm blazing MCs. At the same time, amazing MCs. Somehow, MCs ain't that eyebrow raising to me. From all angles of us, flash a mag loud enough to cast the avalanche and bust the volcanoes erupt.
Hello? Hey, yo, what's up?
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh.
Well, I'm out now.
Yo.
And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me 2 fat tabs and 3 shrooms, and you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we at the trees, do we look like Vietnamese people? He's evil, and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting.
See you in hell. Wall Street.
Yo.
Royce the 5.
We'll be right back. Stretch Armstrong is now in your world.
Play that shit. What the fuck you doing, Stretch?
You gotta stretch your neck.
You better protect it. I'm inspect the deck. Whoa, where's my words at? Yo, see Slim Shady? Yo, where the birds at? Being flipped, the middle ones. Rappers get these little ones in their mouth, these little nuts. Yeah, if I don't care, I ain't afraid to admit it. I got a little shit, but so do you, you're scared to admit it. You won't spit it on this mother freaking mic, cause I will strike and smack your ass like a freaking ass. And I don't care if you get offended, I never pretended to rock this microphone. Beef, you wanna start it now, we'll end it. It's when I slip in the zone up on this microphone. People want me to do a written rap, but fuck that, go home. I don't really give a damn, I kick right off at the top. And everything that I drop always gonna remain hot. But on the spot, Slim, I mean, whoops, grim, it's what I'm dim. Yo, I'm in effect mode. Rappers get their neck sold, get their whole threshold fucked up, get their damn flesh sold. Ha ha, I bust it, I kill it, I crush it, I do it, the fluid, I spill it. I'm ill with these motherfucking rhymes that I be coming with and running with and kick you in the motherfucking stomach. Cause you don't want none of it. Rappers always try, but they always die. And rappers always step to me and try to lie. Yo, where my dogs at? Yo, rabbit, where my frogs at? In the house, it really doesn't matter, cause I still turn it out. When I step in this mic, smacking your spouse. Haha, the illest MC to come off the top. When I get this drum off, you'll stretch. Give me a break, let me catch my freaking breath. And to the death, bust rhymes till there's none left. I want it for theft and robbery, and probably smack up Steve up in the lobby, G, cause she don't want none of me. I'm the illest MC to ever hold a chorus on the planet Earth, and you'll see that I'm from the freaking D. Y'all don't get my point, I'm from Detroit, smoking fake ass like a joint. That's the first simplest rhyme I ever said in my life, but at the end of the night, I'll still be f***ing your wife. Steve, I really don't care, your style needs to switch, cause you ain't rich, that's why you ain't rich. You remain underground, you can't come off the top, you can't drop rhymes non-stop. Like this, I might twist my freaking dick up in your ear. Rappers always wanna stand clear. My motherfucker landmine, y'all don't understand mine. I'm Slim Shady, showing out like my tan line. Ha ha, the illest MC, the rhyme. Every time, the illest MC of our time. I rhyme time and time twice, but I'm nice with this mic device that I slice right through your Adam's apple. I had a Snapple and a motherfucking orange up in the bathroom. I shouldn't have, but yo, I point to any MC up in this shit if you want some. Any MC who wanna step up and get some, get done of competition. Let me catch my breath one more time, yo. I'm on a mission. Stomp any MC comp. I just trump and swamp. Is Trump a word? No, it's not. Yo, but here I go with these lyrical miracles, spiritual flows that I slow, cause it's lyrical. Driving MCs crazy and Slim Shady up in your motherfucking radio, baby.
Who came through with two Glocks to terrorize your borough? Told you how to slap dicks and murder your girl. Gave him on a finger and told him to sit and twirl. Sold a billion tapes and still scream fuck the world. So come and kill me while my name's hot. Shoot me 25 times in the same spot. I think I got a generation brainwashed to pop pills and smoke pot till they brains rot. Stop they blood flow till they veins clot. I need a pain shot and a shot of plain scotch. Purple haze and acid raindrops. Strike the punch at the party and drink pop. Shave my armpits and wore a tank top. Bad boy, I told you that I can't stop. Gotta make them feel you before you make them feel you. So everybody want my shit or I'ma come and kill you.
I got mushrooms, I got acid, I got tabs and aspirin tablets. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a mini thing.
Things. I'm really calm and peaceful. Yeah. I like birds, bees, I like people. I like funny things that make me happy and gleeful. Like when my teacher sucked my wee-wee in preschool. I'm ill enough to stab myself with a steel spike while I blow my brain out just to see what it feels like. Cause this is how I am in real life. I don't wanna just die a normal death. I wanna be killed twice. How you gonna scare somebody with a gun threat when they strung out on drugs they haven't even done yet? So bring the money by tonight. Cause your wife said this is the biggest knife she ever saw in her life. I try to keep it positive and play it cool. Shoot up the playground and tell the kids to stay in school. Cause I'm the one they can relate to and look up to better. Tonight I think I'll write my biggest fan a fuck you letter.
I got acid, I got tabs and aspirin tablets. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a mini thing.
I'm Slim Shady, 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 Shady.
I'm Shady.
demo tape and act like I don't like it. 6 months later, you hear your lyrics on my shit. People don't buy shit no more, they just dub it. That's why I'm still broke and had the number one club hit. But they love it when you make your business public, so fuck it. I got herpes while we on the subject. And if I told you I had AIDS, y'all to play it. Cause you stupid motherfuckers think I'm playing when I say it. Well, I do take pills, don't do speed, don't do crack, don't do coke, I do smoke weed, don't do smack, I do shrooms, do drink beer. Just wanna make a few things clear. My baby mama's not dead, she's still alive and bitching. And I don't have herpes, my dick's just itching. It's not syphilis, and that's for being AIDS infested. I don't know yet, I'm too scared to get tested.
I got mushrooms, I got acid, I got tabs and aspirin tablets. I'm your brother when you need some good weed to set you free. You know me, I'm your friend when you need a minute thin.
K-Slay!
Yeah! Yo!
Drama King!
Check it out, check it out.
Shady Records, nigga.
It's going down once again, boy. It's just a scratch, man.
Let's go, M.
I murdered the sink as soon as I touched the page. You ain't gonna have no other choice but to rush the stage and charge the mic. And I hope you got the heart to fight, cause you gonna have to. You ain't got the smarts to write something that good to try to come back at me with. What you gonna do? Try to irat me with that happy shit? You motherfuckers crack me up, talking about you gonna smack me up. Y'all won't even back me up. Throw up your paws, you pussies can't even scratch me hard. It's like fucking Cast the Claw trying to jack me off. You think I'm afraid? What, you trying to throw some fear in me? You think I'm dumb enough to roll with no security? I'm doing my best to try to show maturity, but don't sit there and stare at me like hoes and snare at me like it's supposed to be scaring me. Like I won't leave clean over this fucking VIP rope and throw this chair at anyone close or near me trying to approach me physically, cause he don't speak lyrically. And he knows that my flow's so sick, his hoes on my dick, and he's so sick of hearing me. My posters are staring at him, but I don't think he knows the severity of what it could escalate to, or that it could grow so seriously if I go hysterically. Cause I guarantee there's no one in here that will resort back to childhood any quicker than I would. I'll hit you with plywood, especially when I'm sipping on this liquor and tonic. One swig of this bottle, I'ma go upside your head so hard with it. The mark from it'll be so dark that it'll leave a scar so big you'll be able to read the label from the motherfucking sticker that's on it. I'm sick of the nonsense. Shit is ridiculous and I refuse to let it get to this point where I'ma let you sit on my conscience. I'm gone, bitch.
I'm gone, bitch. Shady Records, motherfucker, we gone, bitch. I said we gone, bitch. So long, bitch. Catch up if you can. We moving on, bitch. Now who you know been to Kyoto, Tokyo, off of one debut, screaming I'm in Janeo. Obi Trice, show you right. He done seen overseas. He's not a prototype. Nobody's protege. M only showed O the way. Fuck what the media say. If you listen to music, then you should know that old Trice fused it in a matter where he speaks how the streets views it. Choose to translate it through the art of music and started using it, reaching the youth, influenced by the truth in it. And as a boy, a man, I ran from boys and vans due to knowledge, acknowledge, and try to comprehend. Handful of contraband, a product of my environment. Narcotics and violence inspires the content. But my intent is to retire these tired ass writers in silence. Cause haters, they hate us. Cause Shady became famous and claimed the rap game when they thought he'd be nameless. But racist accusations won't change us. Let the truth be told. You think O would be over here like Massa? Show him you got soul. No, anybody knows his note is not how he rolls. So I still push the bucket. If I ain't trusted, I wouldn't fuck with it. But fuck it, I'm gone, bitch.
Yo, check this out.
What?
In life, you got your wannabes, you got your gonna-bes, and you got your has-beens. Then you got your hustlers and hardcore.
Them up on my climb, blow live all the time. All lines on intertwined, phrases and lines. Only a time when it's flex time. I'm strong for old time. Brothers are legends and they own minds. Repeat everything twice, let you make two times. Respect my eyes. Face the music, close knit, click. With pulpits, monuments, and active activists. With red fists and a blacklist. Warriors on the warpath with war paint. On the war horse, see the war cry, see the war dance. It's wartime. Hit it morning, vision. Knock you out of bounds, finna for this is listen. Your superstition can help you in this battle. Why this man in your candles? You can't handle these spiritual vandals who walk in Jesus' sandals. Attack you from all angles and powers will start to dangle. Soldier will start to scramble. And I will leave a tool that's all over in your shit in the shambles. You're mumbling, mockery, muttering, mutter scum. Looking like the last of the litter, you fucking run.
Hustlers, hustlers and hardcore. Giving you more than what you asking for. Say what? Say what? We hustlers and hardcore. Keeping it right, keeping it rough, keeping it raw. Hustlers, hustlers and hardcore. Giving you more than what you asking for. Say what? Say what? We hustlers and hardcore. Keeping it right, keeping it rough, keeping it raw.
Chase for danger. Banger, swinger, banger, skull, brand a single hander. From a bystander to an executed perfect profit planner. Get the left hander with your propaganda. Ill manner, bad grammar, slander. Got the people chasing me with cameras, bother manner. Fuck her and drop a canner in Havana, silk pajamas. My name up on the canvas, in the canvas, you can amp us. Powder burns in your stomach, body pop samples. Hiding in the hampers under dirty pampers, clenching on the snappers. Thacker branders make them happy campers. Put a damper when they tamper. Mocking and laughter, no negotiating kidnappers.
To freak you, battle, I'm too weedy to speak to. The only key that I see to defeat you would be for me to remove these two Adidas and beat you and force feed you in both. And on each feet is a cleat shoe. I lift you off your feet so fast with a roundhouse. You'll think I pulled the fucking ground out from underneath you. I ain't no fucking G, I'm a cannibal. I ain't trying to shoot you, I'm trying to chop you into pieces and eat you. Wrap you in rope and plastic, stab you with broken glass and have you with open gashes. Strap to a soaking mattress, coke and acid, black magic, cloaks and daggers. Fuck the planet till it spins on a broken axis.
Hustlers and hardcore. Giving you more than what you asking for. Say what? Say what? We hustlers and hardcore. Keeping it right, keeping it rough, keeping it raw. Hustlers, hustlers and hardcore. Giving you more than what you asking for. Say what? Say what? We hustlers and hardcore. Keeping it right, keeping it rough, keeping it raw.
Alternative music. Told me she was going back into using again. I said, wait, first try this hallucinogen. It's better than heroin, hand the bruise in the gin. Come here, let's go in here. Who's in the tent?
It's me and Kelly.
My bad, let's try another room.
I don't trust you.
Shut up, blood, chew up this mushroom. This'll help you get in touch with your roots. We'll get barefoot, butt naked and run in the woods.
Oh hell, I might as well try him. This party is so drag.
Oh dang, I ain't mean for you to eat the whole bag.
Huh?
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl.
Into something major. I just wanted to make you appreciate nature. Susan, stop crying, I don't hate ya. The world's not against you, I'm sorry your father raped ya. So what, you had your little coochie in your dad's mouth? That ain't no reason to start wigging and spaz out. She said,
help me, I think I'm having a seizure.
I said, I'm high too, bitch, quit grabbing my t-shirt.
Let go.
Would you calm down, you're starting to scare me. She said,
I'm 26 years old and I'm not married. I don't even have any kids and I can't cook.
I'm over here. You're talking to the plant. Look, we need to get to a hospital before it's too late. Cause I never seen anyone eat as many shrooms as you ate.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl.
Whoops.
I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying. And now it's my fault, my fault.
It's an accident.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying. And now it's my fault, my fault.
Susan,
wait.
Where you going? You better be careful.
Leave me alone.
I'm not your dad.
swallow your tongue. Want some gum? Put down the scissors before you do something dumb. I'll be right back. Just chill, baby, please. I gotta go find Dave. He's the one who gave me these. John, where's Dave at? Before I bash you. He's in the bathroom. I think he's taking a crap, dude. Dave, pull up your pants. We need an ambulance. There's a girl upstairs talking to plants, chopping her hair off. And it's only 2 days left of spring break. How long do these things take to wear off? Well, it depends on how many you had. I took three. She ate the other 22 caps. Now she's upstairs crying out her eyeballs, drinking Lysol. She's gonna die, dude.
I know, and it's my fault.
My God.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying. And now it's my fault, my fault.
What do I do?
I never meant to give.
Perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick-whack? I got the same exact hat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now. Oh geez, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah, didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made it my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my dick, and give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house, still trying to count? Better shut your lying mouth if you the one they grinding out. You probably think cause it's been so long, if I had something on you, I would've did it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing our studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you, this is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures? However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too, faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that made me put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping, it's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early, cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly, and you almost started early and said I was gross. Go get a towel, your stomach's curling, or maybe you do. But if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you, and don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through. Damn, Slim, Mariah played you. Mariah who? Oh, did I say whore, Nick? I meant a liar too. Like I've been going off on you all this time for no reason. Girl, you out your alcoholic mind. Check your wine cellar, look at the amounts of all the wine. Like I fucking sit around and think about you all the time. I just think this shit is funny when I pounce you on a rhyme. But fuck it now, I'm about to draw the line. And for you to cross it, that's a mountain that I doubt you wanna climb. I can describe areas of your house you wouldn't find on an episode of Grips. I blow below the ribs if I hear another word, so don't go opening your jibs. Cause every time you do, it's like an overload of fibs. I ain't saying this shit again, ho, you know what it is. It's a warning shot before I blow up your whole spot. Call my bluffing, I release every fucking thing I got, including the voicemails right before you flipped your top, when me and Luis were trying to stick two CDs in the same slot.
Slim Shady is about to dodge it. Slim Shady is about to dodge it. I love you.
I love you too. Let me whisper sweet nothings into your ear, boo. Know what you say?
It's nothing.
Yeah, so what I'll do is refresh your memory when you said
I want you.
Now should I keep going or should we call truce?
You think you cute, right?
You bet you're sweet as I do.
I'm Mary Poppins, B.
And I'm Superman, ooh.
Mary P. Shady.
Coming at you. So if you still be my
baby girl,
then I'll still be your
superhero. I'm an M.
Yeah, I'm right here.
You like this?
Nope, not anymore, dear. It cuts like a
knife
when I tell you get a
wife.
But I'm moving on with my Nick, cause that's your
wife.
Well, tell her to shut her mouth, then I'll leave her alone. If she don't
sit this script,
then I'ma just keep going. Damn.
I see Marianne. Marianne saying, cut the tape. Cut the tape. Knife.
For the next joint, I like to go back to the classics. Hey, yo, Chris.
Yo, Chris.
Hit him with another cut.
Yelling Wordsworth. My mother smoked crack. I had a premature birth. I'm just a nerve purse with badly disturbed nerves. Who wanna be the one to step off and get served first? 99% of aliens prefer Earth, so I'm here to rule the planet, starting with your turf. I hid a secret message inside of a word search, with smeared letters running together in blurred spurts. Hang with male chauvinist pigs and perverts, who point water pistols at women and squirt shirts. Been a bad boy since diapers and Gerberts. My first words were bleep bleep and curse curse. Never had itch and I still don't deserve dirt. My breath still stinks and I'm on my third search. Yanking out my stitches, hollering nurse, nurse. You said this shot would numb it, this gift just hurts worse. Slim Shady, Cali Kings, Baker Boys.
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D Square, he's down with us. Keyboard Money Mike is down with us. ICU, you know he's down with us. D Nice and Mick Boot are down with us. Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one. People still taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe when I get challenged by a million MCs. I
tried to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass, aggravating treble, rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a raid of hits, causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style, rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables, grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here's where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups fell apart. Rap is still an art, and no one's from the old school, cause rap is still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this, cause we'll be the old school artists. And even in that time, I'll say a rhyme, a brand new style, ruthless and wild, running around, spending money, having fun. Cause even then, I'm still number one.
Doing our thing, BDI, Cali Kings, BCC, doing our thing.
Nobody fucking with this nigga and this white boy. Done been through the ringer.
and the pros treated they best like hoes. We put the dogs on them and make them beat them out of their clothes. We don't give a fuck about nothing you used to do. Your record is equivalent to High School Musical. No blame to Jimmy Iovine, Paul or Drake. Blame me for everything I say, cause I got them, nigga. Yeah, big killers with big guns. Who won't come to my hood? Get some. Who won't wanna start shit in the club, boy? Who won't touched up? Who won't fucked up? Who won't? Big killers with big guns. Who want it? Come to my hood, get some. Who want it? Wanna start shit in the club, boy? Who want it? Touched up? Who want it? Fucked up? Who want it?
No damn body.
Hell no.
Fuck around, cut one of you niggas' heads off.